Hi, Snacker here, and a food for thought moment. Merry Christmas. The producer's actually nice to me. They actually give me something I could eat or something I could do with. It says Merry Christmas. Oh, it's so nice. What it is, it's charcoal. Is it really charcoal? Oh, I can't open it? Of course not, because I know it's chocolate or something, isn't it? It's chocolate covered charcoal. Why can't I eat the charcoal? Because I know it's chocolate. Because as soon as I saw the silver lining, if I didn't see the silver, I would have probably thought it was real charcoal. As soon as I saw the silver, I'm like, wait a minute, is that a wrapper? It's a wrapper. Try to fool me with chocolate and chocolate. That's just a douchebag move. First you get me excited. Then I say, oh crap, it's charcoal. Then I go, oh wait, it's chocolate. Then I'm being told I can't eat it. What the hell, man? What is it, like temptation? So bad. I'm not sure if this is like a stocking stuffer. Don't little kids get stocking stuffers? I'm not a little kid. They treat me like a child, no. So, this has been the Snacker saying charcoal, but I've been a good boy this year, I haven't been bad.